This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
July 2nd, the mayor of Washington, D.C., Vincent Gray, went on the offensive, blasting Pepco, the local power company, for being too slow.
The speed of their response has been disappointing.
No air conditioning for many in record high temperatures. I'm Dennis Daly.